everyone, and welcome to another vlog. We're over here in, where are we, boys?
Blaby.
We're in Blaby in Leicester, and we're at Barkers Funfair. It's a really nice setup. They've got their full set here. Obviously, you've seen. I'm here with Ali.
Hello.
And Ethan acting like it's the North Pole.
Huh? What? No, I just like wearing my hood.
Anyway, we'll show you around and we'll get on some rides and we'll just have a decent night. So, we're on the Joker Waltzer, first ride of the night. We did this at Hearstle Common last year. It's a great ride. Well, you two did it anyway, didn't you?
Yeah, it's really good actually, it's fast. And the really this one, the platform, they're both ways on it.
Yeah, so we'll see how it goes, so we'll be on here.
There we go.
Ethan's currently moaning because apparently I'm manspread.
Anyone there? Can we get this down? We're starting on this one. Come on, chopper.
Disgusting. Tell you what, it's really windy today, isn't it?
Yeah.
Really windy today.
Yeah.
Do you want about the window, your arms?
Yeah, you've got your full on teacher here. Yeah.
got balancer in the throat.
Safety bars up, please exit the
awesome,
front of the line.
Awesome, Waltzer.
Push the safety bars up and exit the front of the line.
Keith Emmett Waltzer.
Really
ridiculously
fast.
Awesome ride,
really, really good.
It's an awesome Waltzer.
It is. It's probably the one of the best.
It gets a real shift on.
It catches the best in a spot where you don't realise it's going to catch any. That's right.
What, on the platform?
Right in the back. Got in there.
No, it does. When it catches, my God, it goes. Fantastic Waltzer. It really is. Brilliant ride.
Take a breath. Take a breath. And
relax.
Right, what are you going on now, kiddos?
Get on to extreme.
I just called you kiddos, which when you bear in mind this oaf is 22, probably don't fit the bill.
Little pepperoni
spot.
You can't find one, can you? You just kick.
There's Alex, always resort to violence.
Ryan, what are you going on there then?
Extreme. Resorted to kicking the GoPro.
Oh, that's not good. What are we going on there?
Extreme.
Extreme.
Right, they're going to go down on the extreme there, so we'll see you down there.
Smith, beautiful, four hour model, not a single light out on it, really nice, powerful one, it's got the smoke machine, strobes, everything, this will be really nice at night. I remember this thing being fast, and if I do remember rightly, it goes all the way up, I didn't get a chance to watch
okay,
it.
So here we go, here we go, here we go.
Lovely and smooth machine though, straight into it, no messing about. Super fast crosses. This is one of the ones you get really close to the board, you can basically kick it. Love a backboard. Really good looking backboard on it actually. I think they've got it replaced, I'm probably most likely wrong on that. But it's definitely had a clean, it looks beautiful. It's like a mirror. It's so nice. Here we go. Oh. Such fast crosses on this.
really nice.
Really nice ride this. We're only £2.50 is what you're kind of playing. Pretty sure everything is like £2.50-ish, apart from the juvies. Not sure. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
Extreme. Extreme.
Here we go. Oh, bloody hell. I do believe this is the same model as like Billy Dancer's one. It looks very similar, rode similar. Wow, fast. Really nice ride that, so fast, lovely and fast, beautiful machine. Really nice. A beautiful backboard on it. Just needs a sign over the top. Lovely, full speed, and it was fast. Lovely ride. Got to play.
Enjoy extra. Here we go now.
Okay, Smack, hold tight, go. Here we go, here we go. Okay, so back, hold tight, give me the lead over the top. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Enjoy that.
Yeah, it was good, fast.
Was it?
Really smooth one. It's the same as Billy Dancers or James Dancers. It's the same model. It's got the chrome and everything.
Yeah, it's nice. Do you want to
cycle as well?
Do you want to call them the right thing today?
What, extreme?
No, the lightning bolts, not arrows.
The arrows?
No, they're lightning bolts.
The arrows. A lightning bolt doesn't have the little thing at the top, it's just a curvy arrow.
It's a lightning bolt, you knob.
It's a jagged arrow.
You're a jagged arrow.
If you like to run, join us, come on, move in.
Right then, so what are you going on there?
Frogs.
Frogs?
Yeah, frogs, yeah.
Right, they're going to go over to the extreme frogs. It's right next to us, so we'll go up to there.
Thanks. Here we are, extreme frogs number one.
CWS.
CWS frogs, really nice frogs. Who's in that? Really nice. Got the nice frog in the middle. That's the first time we've ever been on the frogs where you can see the face. We never get sat near the frogs.
On the back.
Yeah. Love these. Only PWS that we've done. And that's only PWS sat in there. Really nice. Really nice. So they got the middle bit, they're all open, which is really weird. Lovely. And another one running every arm, lovely. Just seeing it, another one running every arm.
There were so many different kinds there.
Every arm, make more money.
Yeah, making more. But they also look so much better than every arm. Ah. Oh.
And backwards.
Yeah. Really good looking cars on it as well, actually. Really good cars. Look on this one. Really nice. They're a nice set of frogs. Really lovely set of frogs. These are up there with Wilson's. Really good bounce on them. I do believe PWS frogs are fairly rare, so it's nice to have a set of frogs, yeah. On our circuit, local circuit. There we go. Oh, wow. Oh. Lovely. Light the sign as well, not a single light out on them.
Oh, if I remember right, it goes forwards, backwards, forwards.
Not a bad circle, really. 250 again, wasn't it? Not complain. Ah. Oh. Really good cycle. And it's comfy than the ones we did.
I'm not actually dying on this one.
Yeah, they are comfy for us, so nice ones. Really good set. Can't complain at all. No, I think it's fairly cold.
Sniffy, but they've got some speed on these.
Yeah.
Please pay at the bay box if you would like to ride.
PWS, don't they? They just make good rides. Oh, we're going all the way up? I can't remember the...
Every other one is.
I can't remember last time when I went on.
We're going there. Oh, yes!
Yes! Can't remember last time we went on from. So went all the way up. It's been a while.
Tommy Wilson's.
Yeah, it's been a while. Actually, get a decent view up here. See a little behind the scenes on the Dodgems. Yeah, really good bounce on them, these. I love the air horns on them as well. A lot of them have that, and I love it. Bloody hell.
It is cold.
It's very cold. Wow. Non-stop. Really non-stop, isn't that? Lovely ride. Lovely set of frogs, sir.
Are you ready? Yeah.
So, Extreme Frogs.
Really good bounce, really fast. The only issue I have is on the seats, there's like a little nipple where your legs are supposed to go in between.
A little what?
It's like a nipple. Yeah, what are you going to call it now?
Yeah, it's just a little chit in the ride and it really hurts.
To be honest, I think there was a couple of fucking tits on there, but...
But basically, it jags into the... I've just been violated.
Anyway, what do you think?
Yeah, they're very good frogs, sir.
First time I've seen you hold you up to vertical.
Yeah, really good. I said that, so it's a while since we've been on
the last one we did, what did that was Tommy Wilson's at Daventry.
I'll take your word for it. I'm still trying to get over your nipple comment. Anyway.
Look at them. There's nipples.
There is a little nipple, to be fair.
I don't know how to break this to you, Alex, but... If you go out with girls whose nipples look like that, you probably want to look at something different.
I think the technical term is seat divider.
There we go.
Seat divider. That works better than nipple.
Nipple.
Anyway, so the frogs, any good?
Yeah, they were really good. Really good frogs. Fast. Had a good bounce.
Might as well go on the Dodgems while we're here anyway.
You want to go on the Dodgems? Okay, then they're going to go on the Dodgems.
Sorry.
So we're on the Dodgems. I'm on one. Alex is on one over there, and Ethan is somewhere around. So when we start, we'll see you on. Really, I can't take them anywhere. Right, let's gun them.
Put your duck in the slot, press the bell, and turn the wheel.
There he is, get him.
Buy your Duggins at the big box for the next ride of the Dodgers. This ride is tokens only. Please buy your tokens before you ride.
I'm free.
That was good, wasn't it? I always like the Dodgems.
I love the Dodgems, especially ones that drive backwards.
Yeah, I don't understand you. You spend the whole thing driving backwards, but these are really good Dodgems, Barkers. We've done them a couple of times, and we always have a good time on them.
You're on this Dodgers practicing my drive turns.
Yeah. So what are you going on now? You're going to go in the ConFolding Group?
ConFolding Group or Rythem Rider.
Okay, so we're going to go down to the ConFolding Group right now. Swing out, is it?
Yeah,
swing out?
Out.
I actually got one right for a change.
It's a new one.
So you got loads of juvenile rides all down the middle. Loads of stuff for the kids. Loads of stores and some really good rides for everybody. Like I say, back down there is the... just back down there is the fun house. Unfortunately, they can't open that at the moment. But they've got some really good stuff here. Like I say, they've got the new runaway train model down the bottom, which we'll take you to look at. and we'll show you the we showed the little go-gator coaster, loads of little games and stores, trampolines for the kids, like a mini children's octopus there, which is really cool. And you got your normal stuff, your teapots and your little kids gallopers like merry-go-round.
Really good one, this one. One of the best confolding groups. Yeah, and it was brilliant both times, wasn't it?
The thing, we noticed something weird about this one. Is it the way it spins or something?
It goes the opposite way. Yeah, it goes the opposite way. It's really good, this one, though. Really nice. It's a powerful one. Lovely. Not a single light out. I've noticed that on Barker stuff. They don't have lights out at all.
Beautiful.
Yeah, this one spins so much faster. It's lovely. Comfy as well. Lovely and comfy. Here we go. We can up some speed now. Now it's still fair down here down at where are we?
Leicester. Leicester in Leicestershire.
We're in Leicester in Leicestershire, but it's really nice. It's about 3 miles from Leicester City Centre, I do believe.
We'll put a post on for it. I think it's in the month.
Yeah. Decent price as well, £2.50 to £3 a ride, so not bad. It's definitely more of a family fun for this one, but it's got a lot of extreme rides. Ah, lovely. There we go, it's getting a bit of a lick on now.
Really? This one goes quite high, doesn't it?
Quite a good bit of angle.
It feels like it goes high on this one.
Yeah, they've got
overall on a similar.
Yeah, as you can see, empty seat. They've got COVID really well regulated here. They're enforcing 2 meters, everything. As you can see, everybody's spaced out. Brilliant. That was a nice little ride, can't complain. This was £3, so not bad at all.
I know one thing, I can definitely feel how cold it is.
Yeah.
It's very cold, but lovely ride.
It's a very relaxed family fair, this one. Brilliant. That was good, wasn't it?
It was.
Yeah, it's really nice. Nice little folding group freak out.
Let's do the big zone.
I'm
So swing gate looks a good one.
It's a really good one. We did it twice last year, I think it was, and it was brilliant then. Brilliant now.
So. Yeah, you've done it at Hursel Common and Coombe Abbey.
Really good.
You're converted to these, aren't you? Because you weren't keen at first.
I prefer cane trees.
To be honest, no preferable.
You changed your mind. You changed your mind more than you changed your pants.
I've always preferred cane trees.
Not often then.
Shut the fuck up. Nice.
But now, it's definitely in my top three of them we've done.
Top three. How many have you done? Three now, is it?
No, quite a few.
Okay. So what are you going to do now?
Probably
go do Rythem Rider. Yeah, last time you did Rythem Rider at Hursel Common, it was absolutely stunning, if I remember rightly.
I remember it nearly made him cry.
Oh. Did it? I don't remember that.
I think it nearly broke my back, but yeah.
You would have cried if you broke your back, so technically I'm wrong.
Shut up.
So, as these two squabble over spine injuries, we'll go over to Rythem Rider.
And gentlemen, the show is about to begin.
Here we go on a Rythem Rider, really good lap bar Miami there. I do believe it's Keith Emmett, it might be wrong, but yeah. Got a noise for the lap bar space on it. So yeah.
We did it
at Personal
Company.
Ridiculous.
Here
we go. It is faster, isn't it?
It is so fast.
Bloody hell. And I've got Alex on the end seat, so right. Going the other way, what's the time? Bloody hell, this thing's fast. Oh, here we go.
Straight into it.
Please go right. Oh, here we go. Pretty fast, this thing is. Oh, I don't know which way we're going now. Here we go.
That way.
Oh, bloody hell. Fast. So fast!
You want to come on the left, Lloyd?
I'm getting lodged in between our seats. It's definitely more powerful, Roy, isn't it?
Oh
bloody hell, it's powerful.
That's definitely one of the fastest we've done.
Yeah,
it's ridiculous. Definitely when it pulls over the top.
So fast. Just not stopped as well. I'm literally getting stuck in between our feet. Bloody hell. This thing's ridiculous.
Oh, it's up there with Joe Dancers, isn't it?
There you go. Forgot how fast it is.
Oh, it's
fast. Bloody hell. This thing's tapped in it. Skewing your arms. This thing's really tapped up. Nuts.
Okay, right there. You went for the small
one. It might be
the side. Here we go.
Here we go. Here we go again, dude. Here we go. Yeah. This thing's up there, Joe Dancers. That's really good. Lovely.
Yeah.
players, you ready for this one more time? Let's do this one time. Here we go.
If you would like to ride the rhythm ride, please hear the beatbox for the next one.
So Ethan, rhythm rider.
Oh, it's so fast.
Yeah. Alex?
It's great.
What you don't realise is that Alex has just face planted trying to get off the ride. He's missed a step. And of course, Ethan being the loving brother he is.
It's fucking hilarious.
I'm in so much pain. My ankle.
Oh well, they've only got one more to do.
But anyway, it was a really good ride. It's so fast.
We got a really good cycle.
Yeah. I kept getting lodged in between our seats. They give you
a really good cycle there. It was really good.
You stand up, it's so fast.
Yeah. I'm guessing Alex doesn't.
No, it's really good cycle.
The ride's good.
Fucking Alex can't. Alex can't stand up on the step.
It's not rhythm rider's fault. He hasn't got legs.
I don't think the legs are the issue. I think it's the brain.
I think it's the fact he doesn't know how to walk down a step.
Right then, twist.
Yeah, can do a twist.
No, now it's on about his ankle.
Do the twist and off to the A&E.
Yeah, do the twist and off to A&E.
So, on the Sizzler, and I'm with him. Alex is...
Legless.
He's legless, yeah. Alex is resting his ankle, so there's just us on air. I'm hoping that Ethan don't squash me.
To be honest, you're just as bad. You can't get on steps.
It's very true, Warwick Castle.
Exactly.
Anyway, when the ride starts up, we'll get back to you. They're going to meet them up.
5, 4, 3, 2, are you ready?
I like this twist.
Yeah, really nice. Nice model these ones are. I like the neons in the car.
You like what?
The neon in the cars.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm not overly keen on you becoming a bigger lump.
Why? Because I'm growing.
I like this ride. We'll try and get a shot of Hoppy.
I said we get a shot of Hoppy watching.
Hoppy McHopperton.
Let's get this again.
This one's quite chill.
It is, it's very relaxed.
Okay riders, we're gonna go faster one more time. Get ready, let's go.
Come on, mate.
Every time I say that.
Oh,
And you get on it and you just keep going up.
Every time I say this is chill, that happens.
Yeah.
I really gotta stop doing it.
Yes.
So that was the Sizzler, really good Sizzler. You enjoy that?
It was nice, yeah. Very relaxed.
Very relaxed. See if we can get down a step now.
He's got one more go in, haven't you? Let's go faster!
Alex, come here. You put one foot there, and then one foot there. That's how easy it is.
That's how you walk down steps.
That's how you walk down steps. So Ethan,
yeah.
Twist.
Very good, very nice.
I enjoyed it, I like them model twists.
Model two is very nice.
It is.
I like the neon, like so.
Yep, so we'll take you for a walk around the ground now and just show you what's here. Well, in a bit.
There you go.
Can I put one of them up the back and shoot at them? Yeah. Yeah, unfortunately, Crazy Circus isn't open because of the government guidelines for indoor leisure stuff at the moment. Hopefully, May 17th will be the opening day for this. But fair play to them, they've still built it up just so that the fair looks right, because it don't look right without a funhouse, so it's good that they've put it up there. Right, so we're that's us done here at Barkers Funfair here in Leicester in Leicester. It's a really nice fair as usual. Got great rides here, they always have good rides. Loads of stuff for the family. The Waltzer, Joker Waltzer was absolutely brilliant.
It was really good, yeah. Fast.
You had a good time?
Really good time, yeah.
Donut head.
Yeah.
What about you, Mr. Faceplant?
Yeah. It was good. Not the faceplant, but the fair.
Yeah, it was funny. Alex faceplanting off. I wish I'd got it on the camera. I missed it, but it was brilliant.
I got to see it in real life. He didn't get to see it. He's going off of what I said.
I am. Ethan's description was quite graphic. Anyway, it's a great fair. If you're in the area, come down and support them. They've got all the precautions in place. They've got check and trace at the entrance. They've got sanitising. They've got the fencing up.
COVID marshals.
Stick to their rules and regulations. That's important because, like I've said before, we've got to meet the showman halfway. Otherwise, we're just going to make their lives so much difficult for putting on further fairs. But from us here in Leicestershire, because I don't remember the town name, from me, Alex.
See you later.
goodbye from Leicester.
Yeah, goodbye from him. And everybody stay safe, get out and support the showman, get out and have fun at the fairs. And we'll see you all very soon. So from us, it's good night.